Thank you. Thank you. Hey, how you doing? The weekend's going all right. This week was messed up. I kept trying to stream, but had bad connection last night. Couldn't get it started. What you up to? Looking for a movie. Hubs and I were just playing co-op PlayStation game to see if we wanted to buy it. What game was that? Takes two. I don't know that game. I think I might have heard of it. I don't know. Hey Zach, the cryptid. What are you guys up to? Just finished eating. I don't play video games really, and it was hard, but I can see it being nice for a couple in general. Ah. Thank you. Yeah, this is just a, I don't know what I'm doing, man. It's just a photo study kind of thing. Love the colors. Thanks. I've watched a lot of people play it and really enjoyed it. It's pretty lighthearted and chilled too. That's the It Takes Two game. Chill is such like a, for different people, certain games can be very chill. Like city builder type games. For some it can be chill, for others they're like, it's just endless task management going crazy. They get all stressed out. I'm like, it's the most chill games. Thank you. I don't think I've ever done this, is like intentionally gone into the background and tried to blur out gouache. Like, because it's not very forgiving, like blending wise. When you put it down, like maybe I could. Fakey blur it. Back over the top with highlights. Cause right now it's a freaking mess. The new Cowboy Bebop. Never watched that. I never watched the old Cowboy Bebop. anime with a killer soundtrack. Yeah, I don't know why I've just not turned it on and given it a watch. Yeah, you're probably right, Tamin. Just saying that cartoons aren't your thing kind of like makes people angry. What do you mean? Cartoons. Animated films. How dare you? It's on my to-watch list. I don't know why I haven't watched it. It's right there. Ready to go. Quality content. Yeah, and it's a short series. Man, there's no reason not to watch it. Thank you. I watched the Wheel of Time show. It's something. It's a thing that exists now. I don't have any, like, super love for the source material or anything, but I don't know. Like, I mean, I read the first book, which is basically this, so. I haven't read the source material, but I thought the show looked entertaining. It's kind of hard, because I, like, I'll watch any fantasy show, so as far as that, I'm like, yay, another fantasy show that's on. But would I recommend it? I don't know, man. I put up with a lot of be like a naysayer or anything. You gotta go make your own decision. Hey, nice. It showed up, no damage or anything. Awesome. That's awesome. Cool. I'm glad. Glad. Hey, thanks for the follow. I'm used to... Well, your shroom is magical. Why, thanks. I'm used to hordes who don't enjoy shipping things. Yeah. Hoarders. Yeah. Things. That's one. I don't like selling my original art. Or at least, I'm fine with it, I guess. I don't know. It's just weird. It's weird for me. Thanks for the follow. Oh man, he's in Sweden. That seems like a cool place to be. Thanks. You had to go physically pick up art from somebody because they wouldn't ship it. That's some dedication right there. Once I get an order, I take care of it usually pretty quickly. It's the listing, the art that's. It's been hard for me. Like, I just don't want to put it up right now. Yeah, once I have a task to get rid of something, I'm like, I don't want it hanging over my head. I say that and I have to send out those skull things yet. I haven't done that. I need to. Well, you have things listed, so no worries. Yeah, I've got a lot more stuff I want to put up. Because this is just the Inktober stuff, which I think was like 38. I think I have like, I don't know, 50 paintings. They range from like studies like these, and then plein air paintings, and then that I did last year. Sort of been stacked up. Because I wasn't really into selling those things. It was like, I was just happy I was making stuff. Which is kind of like how I am now. Still, just happy I'm making things. I don't really care about selling them. Not like a big break or anything, no. I used to work for a company based in Canada, and they would take the week up, the whole plant would shut down. I was like, I guess I get the week too. That was cool. There's a little break. Can you show your pieces? Yeah, I can show some. You talking about those other little studies and stuff like this? Yeah, I can show some stuff. I'm actually basically done with this one. This is basically the stage that I would finish this size of a photo study type thing. I could keep painting forever, but it's about an hour to do one of these. And it's about an hour. Yo, Red. I was gonna put maybe like a door or something on this thing. I'm like, nah. But when I finish it, I don't ever want to put anything else on it. It's like, I'll do a different one that's of my own, not a photo study, and then make it a little mushroom house or something. It's so tempting though. Yeah, one sec. People are shit. Yeah, because these are really small. So, you don't really want to be noodling too much forever on them. So I have so many paintings that are just hanging out. Park paintings and I drive around and take pictures or I'll park and just paint on the side of the road. I just got lots of like these studies. Lots and lots of studies. And then there's a bunch of like bigger paintings. Sloppy. Anyways, just lots of these. Some are sloppy, like quick, like super quick, 30-minute. Pieces. There's an outhouse. Yeah, this one's kind of. Basically, I'll get like a first pass and then have to move on. Yeah, I have these little dinky ones. Well, here's a Ghibli study. Well, I would go find photographers on like Flickr and ask them if like, hey, can I paint one of your pictures? But this is when I was like, I just picked up gouache and I was like, I'm gonna do a bunch of little paintings just to get fast. Yeah, me too, Zach. It's been like, I should frame those. And my wife's like, you should frame those. And she's like, you should get all these framed and put in like a wall of them. And I was like, gonna just have a wall where once they sold, I would just take it down off there. But yeah, these are just, these are all plein air. So it's a lot of just, I'd find any sort of lake, pond, river, whatever, stream, and stop and paint for about an hour or two. I really don't like this one. I don't know why, I just hate it. It's like, ugh. Some of these, when I see them, I'm like, no! Here's all like from like basically the same park. Every Friday I would go with my daughter for like lunch and I'd paint somewhere in the park. It's the same park right near where I live. So it's a very similar series of paintings. You're swinging on a swing set. Yeah. The Inktober's stuff I've shown a million times. for those two new folks that were asking, some other paintings. These are all listed. Yep. Anyways. And the rest of these are all, I think all of them are on my shop now. And for the most part. For the most part. Anyways. But yeah, lots of little paintings. Yeah, it's fun. I enjoy painting. Hey, thanks. I should take the tape off here in just a second. It's cool to have people on here and excited. This is a hard week for me to get streaming. One, like mentally just starting a stream, and then then when I decided to, when I finally like got over the weird anxiety stuff, the internet was like, nope, upload speeds, you don't have upload, you're in the red, you can't start. It's like, oh, cool. So even when I'm all set up and ready to go, finally. It's just dumb. When I don't have, like, I can start drawing and start painting and it's not usually ever an issue. But for some reason if I can't imagine that it will go well, I just imagine it will go horrible. And I'll be sitting here going like, it's just a mess. And it's like embarrassing. And I'm like, no. But it never is that bad. It's just hard to get started. Yeah, it's like, yeah, come on. I could literally do, there's a million things I could do and it wouldn't really turn out horrible. Gremlins. It's also because it's like I want to have a planned painting. It's like even this is not really a planned. I want to get a bigger painting like some of those others I've done before. You know, like an illustration of some sort or whatever. It's like, oh, I didn't think of something yet. Yeah, I was gonna do more gnome stuff. Gnome, elf, whatever. Anyways. Let's see, this sometimes this stuff rips. Oh, it's not. This is probably do a Krampus. Yeah, but it's not that big a deal. Christmas tree. Yeah, I would like to do a few basically winter themed illustrations, like bigger illustrations. I don't know what it'd be exactly. You know, this did turn out alright, and I didn't know if I thought this one. I have another one that I was going to draw paint as well. I don't think that's gonna happen tonight. But I thought that one was gonna be better. It was gonna have some glowy mushrooms at night. I was like, oh, how am I gonna make it look glowy? This one actually I like. But yeah, maybe I'll stream tomorrow night because I didn't get a Wednesday or Friday. So, yeah, I don't know if it'll glow, it'll be good or not. It's in gouache. I don't know. But maybe. Hello, welcome to my recommendations list. Congrats, I guess. Well, thanks. This turned out great. Hi, Gen Theory. I am actually wrapping up tonight. Only stream for an hour and a half, but I got a painting done. I did something tonight. I'm happy. Don't you forget that, bud. No, you're a badass cryptid. Hollow Knight. Ah, yeah. Did things, hung out on stream? Yes. Check. Call it a win. It is. These weird brain pep talks, like, yeah, you did. Thanks for the follow. Yeah, and I will try to stream tomorrow night, so I'll be back on tomorrow. Hope you guys have a lovely evening, the rest of it. Even though some of you just got here. Alright. Later.